开始。
Apologize. Why and how you should say you're sorry. When was the last time you feel guilty for something? For something you did. Maybe you make a mistake that hurt someone, or maybe you choose to do the wrong things out of anger or
selfishness.
Either way, the simple word I'm sorry can help you and others feel better. It's not always easy to admit wrong. In the short term, it can be painful, but you can learn from your mistake without admitting it. Apologizing is a key part of personal growth. Apologizing is also important for relationship. Refusing to apologize can break things apart and friendship and create tension within families. But when you apologize, the other person knows that you understand their feelings. It helps to heal the hurt. You may feel that apologize make you look weak, but actually it shows that you have the strength to put others before yourself. In fact, after apologizing, you may become closer to your friends than before. But even after you decide to apologize, you may not be sure how to do this. Here are some tips. Don't put off your apology. Say you are sorry as soon as you realize you should. Apologize in person if possible. Shows that you feel remorse and you'll understand the other person's feelings. For example, you could say, I'm sorry I'm late for our meeting. I should have kept track of the time better. Or, I'm sorry I yelled at you. I feel terrible for embarrassing you like that. Don't make causes or excuse or imply the other person is the problem. So instead of say, I'm sorry you feel upset about what I said, say, I'm sorry for my hurtful comment. Commit changing your behavior.
Commit to
changing your behavior.
Behavior.
Don't keep doing the things you apologize for.
Mm.
If you do, others can doubt you were truly sorry. Apologies can be hard, but it is necessary for a healthy relationship.
How?